So we're gonna make some vanilla ice cream using the Kitchenaid mixer and the Kitchenaid ice cream bowl. Now we've put the ice cream bowl in the freezer overnight. Here's our ingredients. 4 teaspoons of vanilla extract, 1/8 to 1/4 teaspoon of regular salt, 1 cup of sugar, 8 egg yolks, those are large egg yolks. We're gonna do 2.5 cups of half and half. And then we're gonna take 2 cups of whipping cream. Exactly one of these little containers. So there's our ingredients. Now let me show you what to do with them. So in a saucepan, we're going to take and put our half and half. And we're going to bring this up to not quite a boil. Heat it up real slow, but don't let it boil. Okay, our milk is heated up. We're going to set that aside. And now we're going to put our sugar and our egg yolks in our mixer. We're going to put that on too. Doesn't take long, about 30 seconds or so. Now we're going to slowly add this milk mixture. We don't want to cook those eggs. We're going to put this back on the stove in a second. Well blended. Doesn't take long, minute or so. We're gonna put this back in our saucepan. See that? Now we're gonna bring that up to a simmer until we see bubbles around the edge of the saucepan. Okay, it's not gonna take long. Okay, we're looking for this to be steamy. We want it steamy. We don't want it boiling. Okay, we're ready to mix our ice cream. So we have a bowl here. We're going to pour our mixture into the bowl. You never want it to scorch it, so you got to watch it close when you're bringing it up to its steamy. We're going to add our salt. We're going to add our 4 tablespoons of vanilla. And we're going to add our whipping cream. You don't have to fold it in or anything. And we're just going to give that a nice stir. And then this is going to be covered with plastic wrap. And we're going to put this in the refrigerator or refrigerator. We're going to put this in a refrigerator for about 8 hours. We want it to be good and cold. So we got our KitchenAid ice cream bowl out, and we're going to put this part down into the bowl, and then this part goes on the top piece. Now we're ready to line it up. Now we're ready to pour our mixture in.
Get it out of the fridge.
Turn it on one. Okay, you're gonna let that churn for about 20 to 25 minutes. Okay, it's been right at 25, actually about 27 minutes. We're gonna go ahead and stop it. See how it looks. Look at that. That is unbelievable. Let's get it off of here.
Take our beater out.
Let's see what we got here. It's not bad. Put that in the freezer. There's what it looks like after it's been frozen. Let's give it a shot. Looks pretty good. It was good last night. It was soft. That came out unbelievable. I've made several ice creams. The next one I'm going to make is butter pecan and strawberry. So, Tom's Manly Mills homemade ice cream using the KitchenAid Freezy Bowl and the KitchenAid mixer. I'm Tom Moore. Good luck to you.